21st of September 2010, staff members from Media 24 all around the country got together to discuss diversity. Yet again prove that diversity of opinion is one of the company's treasures.
Today's discussion is about diversity. We haven't prepared a speech for you because this is a discussion. This is a spontaneous discussion about who we are and what makes us different.
I think the whole idea, the big idea, is that we start talking about how different we are and how we can use those differences and incorporate it into the workplace, make ourselves happy people, make ourselves happy colleagues, and just get the whole show on the road.
And we just want other people to appeal to that humanness and to acknowledge that.
If you come from a poor background, you might have challenges that somebody from a different background might not relate to, and I think that is,
the universal common decency, I think that transcends everything.
People can have goodwill in their hearts as employees and colleagues and greet each other, and it's left almost to each person's own choice as to how they would approach the other in their department.
Hopefully, this type of discussion will continue and tangible change will come from it.